All right, guys, I'm gonna show you some basic kicks, some movement, some hips, some feet, shoulders, neck, a little bit of hip. All right, I'm gonna do it with the right kick. So check this out, I'm gonna do this right kick, so make sure you stand normally. Whatever you stand, like, okay, shoulder width apart. Some people stand long, some people stand shorter. I'm standing like, it's my style of stance, all right? So this is how I, let's go right a little bit. There you go. This is how I kick, so just come up. Make sure you turn your hip and turn your heel. All right, and your hip comes straight up. So it's not, people say, don't come out too wide. It's not a low kick, a little wide, but body kicks is totally different. So body kick is come straight up, but turning your hip from point A to point B. You don't have time to go all the way around from point A to point B and kick this thing. So body kick is a little bit different, so check it out. Kick. One more time, I'm turning. I'm going a little bit slower. Boom. Slow. Hips turn. Shoulders turn with it. All right, so make sure your hands swing. Don't swing all the way in the back. That's a no-no. Left hand come up to your face. All right, so cross your face with this mic. Swing, boom. One more time. Shift. One time. Shift. All right, so I'm gonna do a little bit of different style. See a little bit, this one's a little bit same style, but it's a faster kick. Yeah. A little bit of style. Move. Shift. One more time. Shift. All right, let's get another style. Called Sam A. Sam A's kick this way. Sam A's a machine fighter. More straight up. This is how he kick. Shift. Do a double. Shift. Hip. One more time. Shift. Yep. Stand shy a little bit. This kick a little bit different. He flick it, almost like a jab. His kick's almost like a jab, but a kick. So he turned his hip, it's not a karate kick. It's his style. So my, try to make look like a senshai, that's me, I'm 300%. So ready? The senshai kick. Shift! Shift! There it is. There it is. Shift! Come on. Shift! Good. Thank you for looking and watching. Show me more time.